do know, it's time to move on.
Agreed. I'm leaving Free Ridge. I'm starting boarding school at the end of summer.
Wait, what? Are you serious?
Not talking to you.
But you forgave me.
I changed my mind. Anyway, I finally realized that it doesn't matter if any of you are on Team Monse because I'm on Team Monse. And that's all I need, so I'm out.
Okay. Good luck.
Okay. Good luck?
Yeah. You left before.
Riding camp, Brentwood. This is Schmuckbait. You always come back.
Not this time. I'm gone for good. Things just aren't the same around here. And I think we've outgrown each other.
Ruby, what kind of snacks you got at home? Did your mom get that good spinach dip from Costco?
No, better. She got the jalapeno artichoke.
Oh, that extra creamy one that you gotta use the thick chips for?
Oh, she picked those up, too.
Oh. I'm serious.
So are we. That dip's bomb.
Are you even listening to me? I'm really out of here. I'm done with the gangs and the bullshit and the nonstop drama that you always get me into.
Oh, we get you into?
Yeah, you.
Goodbye.
No. You should not say goodbye. Because I want to. Bye-bye!
Asshole.
Hey, let's just all take a breath.
Shut up! No one is talking to you!
Okay. We'll see you when you get back.
Yeah, good luck trying to survive on your own. Without me, you guys are done. There'll be no one to save you.
Wow. Solid performance.
I almost believed it that time.
And yet, I didn't. Because we all know that we don't need you. You need us.
I hope I never see any of you again.
That felt pretty real. Not really. I didn't see the commitment in her eyes.
How about now? Eat shit. Assholes. All of them. I'll show them. I need them, please. I love to see their faces. The three of them watching me walk away knowing I won. But I can't. It's a pussy move to turn around. And I don't really want to see their stupid faces. You know what? No, I do. I do want to see their stupid faces. I want to see their... No. No, I don't want to see their stupid faces. It's 10 more steps. It's way more badass when you set off a bomb that you just walk away. You don't wait for it to explode. It just explodes behind you. Oh, screw it. Pussies run the world. What the hell?